So don't be afraid, no, don't be afraid to keep it. You have permission to hold on to this little secret. It's not always bad.